Hey everybody, I'm back. Sorry, I guess there was a problem with the upload and it didn't connect the footage that I tried to show you in the first video tonight, so I'm gonna give you that now.
Let's go.
He just dropped
his
weapon.
Him?
Let's go.
Did you get him dropping his weapon?
Yeah. I know,
but I saw it right. I pushed it out of his
hand. They're right by your foot. They're right by your foot.
Let's go.
The glasses.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Should not be involved.
We can tell you
that's not what you did. All right,
let's go.
Yes,
we did.
You put a knife on me.
Let's go.
And
let's go. Let's go.
Look, absolutely.
Let's go.
Why was his knife on the ground?
Let's go.
Do you have the right to record anybody without their permission?
Excuse me, that's my wife, dude. No. First off, I didn't stab somebody.
Laura from Atomic News TV, and they're actively trying to block me from filming, so, but they can't. I just ignored them. I'm just following Jen.
Trying to cut the banner off her wrist. So.
I've gotten this whole thing since the cops came, or since security came, on video.